wagging over to rest on that June night. Dan Sternberg shared his whiskey with young George into the night. The liquor flowed, their tempers flared, the two began to fight. At daybreak near his campsite, Dan Sternberg was found dead. George Cunningham had taken his axe to Sternberg's head. George told the judge and jury he killed in self-defense, but the jury felt that Cunningham should pay for his offense. Silence filled the courtroom when the final word was read, that Fletcher's beloved Cunningham must hang till he was dead. A thousand people gathered to watch the killer die, but fencing hid the gallows from everybody's eyes. The only thing the crowd saw on George's hanging day was the wagon with his coffin that quickly sped away.
In the ground.